Okay, let's just give it a wait, see if anyone pops on to watch. Oh. All challenges, so done. Oh, RPT. Well, these are ones that are just doing anything. It's 10 basic infantry gunsmith, get organized. What was so good to do? Trusty sidearm. Defeat 80 enemies with a handgun. Don't think I'm gonna get, I'm not gonna get gunslinger. Don't think I'm gonna get any of these. Hello, whoever's watching. I'm just going to wait a wee bit and see if anyone else joins in. Feel free to message and let me know who you are. Or not, just go. So far, this has been. It's probably going to start in about. If no one's here in 4 minutes, I'll start then. Oh. Knock the hats off of 28 zombies. I've done 6 so far. I've only killed 210 enemies out of 2,000. I think the herd, necessarily violence. Can assault rifle. Sceptar. 80 enemies with a magnum. I mean, I generally probably wouldn't be get to that point anyway because. I rarely use the Magnum unless like it's kind of something I keep for. Hello, who's watching? Please say hi. I'm probably gonna begin in a bit. Hello? Two people now. Right, give me 2 seconds. Right. So whoever's watching, hello. I'm gonna be continuing. So today, while playing this, they've all gone. Today, while I'm playing, whenever I get hit, I'm gonna have a drink. So tonight, the drink of the day is a Smokehead. That Smokehead Islay single malt Scotch whiskey. It's tasty but very peaty. It's all right. So yeah, that's the drink today. I'm just gonna get going because I don't know who else is gonna be joining in. Let's continue. I don't even know who's watching. If whoever's watching, please say hi. Or not. Just go away. Alright, let's look at the map. Where do I need to go? Search for the. So, I need to get to the incubation lab? Well, I got them both already. What have I got? I've got them both. Culture sample and liquid filled test tube. Right. Let's switch to flame rounds because I've got more of those. Let's have a look at my box, see what I need to take with me. Got magnum rounds. Got handgun rounds. Don't have. Oh, other. Don't know what to pick anymore. Got one asteroid, there's no point keeping that. Right, okay. How am I doing for health? I'm cautious. You know what? I'm gonna take a first aid spray and just use it now. So I'm tip top. Is this where I need to go? Yeah. Oh god. Been there. Who's that?
Unauthorized materials detected.
Oh, he kept saying he could do the other one first.
It's wrong or I'm missing a step.
Yeah, probably missing a step. That one, yeah?
Unauthorized materials detected.
Right, what am I missing? Let's look at the files. Let's see how vaccine synthesis is. Oh, did you combine them? Right, got the vaccine base. Right. So that then goes into here. Mid high. Ah, oh, okay, low mid, okay. Make that high. Right, okay, okay, let's just... So we'll... that high? No, then that's too high. Oh, boom. There we go.
Census complete. Please remove the vaccine canister.
Okay, here we go. Got the vaccine, right? Oh, that mad thing. I mean, that shouldn't have really hurt me. Right, where am I going? Escape the facility. Which way is that? Oh, I'm in a different room, so I need to go that way. Okay. Oh, no, there we go again. Hiya. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Oh, why didn't you just get up? Come on. Yeah. Thanks, left up the door. Okay, hold on for another save room. Alright, well, since I'm in a save room, I can actually take you out and equip you. So I don't need to waste any bullets. Gunpowder, right, that's great because I don't think high grade gunpowder. So that'll make shotgun shells. Do I have any high grade gunpowder left in here? Sort. No. Shotgun shells it is then. Store. Come back, make some space. Oh, there's some flame rounds. I can only hold 6 in there. Oh, hello. Hi, hello. What's your melody? What? Who is that, by the way? I can't tell who that is. Hello. Right, yeah, it's me doesn't really help. Oh wait. Is that my sister? No, why would Sarah have something like that? Right. Right. Okay. So, I can't stack that, can I? Nope. Okay. Right. Well, I'm near the end of the game. I'm about to go in here and then down the steps. And then, so miss stuff in the incubation lab. Don't think it's important. Okay. There's a thing. Disposal error. This facility is used for the dissolution of disposal and test subjects. The potent solvents used will ensure that any biological matter within the vat, living or dead, is completely dissolved and ready for disposal. Please follow all safety protocols when using the disposal center. Always confirm that no employees are in the chamber before beginning the dissolution process. Always use a regulated amount of solvent, regardless of the volume or mass being disposed of. The test subject reacts violently. Do not halt the disposal process. Leave the chamber filled for at least 12 hours. Then check for complete dissolution before draining. Great. Right. I don't know if I want to give myself space, but I don't know what I'd get rid of. You know what? Let's get rid of these. Just so I have one space.
In God's name, is this place?
Oh, what we got here? Oh, more flame rounds. Right. This looks perfectly safe. Buddy. Ow. Oh, there goes the...
What do we have here?
Nikolai, don't! The city needs that vaccine!
More than I do. I don't think wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat dog. Put on a good show and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good!
Oh, good. Right, so there's gonna be a trick to this. Oh, there's stuff down here. A handgun ammo. Oh, I gotta remember the bloody buttons. One drink. Oh, I better get hit again. Oh, nice.
Yeah,
it's me.
You're okay. Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Thanks.
Ah!
So let's have a look. So what we got? We got handgun ammo, shotgun shells, handgun ammo.
Right. You've got company.
Oh, what do you mean I got company? Oh, where'd you come from?
He's hiding behind Tank
8. Tank 8?
Number 8!
Ah, no! Oh my god, I died! Well, I need to take a chew. Two people watching. Hello, other person watching. Right, right, first of all, so flame rounds seem to do well to begin with. There's nothing else up here. Right, here we go.
I'm in this business to get paid. So let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat dart. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
Hello, other people watching. Please say hi. What gun do I have? Okay. Ow. Drink. Another drink. Here's my health. One button. Option. No, wrong way. Ow. Yeah,
Carlos?
Me.
You're okay. Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Alright. Oh.
Watch it, you've got company!
Yeah. Tank it. For your run. Why take out these other zombies?
Got some more incoming!
Yeah.
Number one!
Which one's number one? There he is. There we go.
Yeah. I'm going to do a run right into work out where there's hanging out with shotgun shells. Yeah. Look out!
Ow, that was stupid of me. This is not going well at all. I don't know what I've got equipped.
Come some more!
Look out! Am I in danger already? Only just... Okay, that's... God, I have
got some more incoming.
Yeah.
Number four.
Number four. Where's number four? Right. I don't think I'm gonna survive this, guys. I don't have any more healing items. No, no, that's me dead. Oh, jeez, peeps. Oh. Right. That's quite burning. Right, well, I know now I need all the help I can get, so whatever rounds that I have in here, I'm going to grab. Take a drink. I did take a drink. Right. I don't have any space. I've only got one acid round and two. There's not much else. I can be. There's no point in taking that handgun. Right, I've got to start. I keep seeing people pop in and pop out. I wish you would say hi. Oh, you know, wish me good luck. Alright. Maybe I'll skip. Okay. Just pick up anything I can.
Is that you?
Yes,
Carlos?
Me. Just spoil that shot.
Okay. Let me spot for you.
Oh dear, oh dear.
Good idea.
Oh. Time to reload. Alright, let's just keep running around. Yeah, I know, but I want to keep an eye on him.
He's hiding behind tank gate!
Yeah.
Number 8!
Where is he? Oh no! Ah! Bomb killer. Thank you. 3.
Number 3!
Yeah. Right, okay. That didn't go so well. Okay, deep breath. Heal. Oh my god, what was that?
Number 6.
There we go.
Now, rip that fucker apart.
Ow. I'm on caution, right?
Got some more incoming!
Yeah. No!
Number one!
Take this or I'm gonna die. Let's take a drink. And another one. Yeah. I need to take a couple of drinks. Get up. Oh. I don't.
Got some more incoming!
Yeah, whatever.
Number 5!
thank God.
Jill!
Yes.
Here comes a crane. Use it to climb up.
Take another drink for luck, because I'm sure I must have missed one or two.
I'm gonna melt this fucker into mush.
Ugh. Whatever you do, Joe, don't fall now.
I'm melted
by the dip. Nikolai, where'd you go? Yeah, I don't know, but I need to...
Where did you go?
I have to get that vaccine back.
Yeah. Oh, another save room. What's in this? What's here? Gunpowder. Great, gunpowder. That's useful. There should be something else in this room. First aid spray and weapon spec sheet. Oh, a railgun. That's what I'm talking about. Codename Finger. Okay. Extreme firepower provides the secondary benefit of putting a in the target, leaving behind no trace. But I've killed Nemesis. This thing's rad. Tyrant's out of line. Just give him the finger and problem solved. Nice. Pack the firepower we need. It requires multiple power sources. Maybe difficult to secure in practice. Could you consolidate to a single power source? Nothing else in this room. But what I do have... I got some more first aid spray. I've got to take some mixed herbs. Got some acid rounds and some explosive rounds. That gives you plenty of space at the bottom. Let's have a wee save. Whew. I mean, it looks straightforward. I just come along here, along, down, and then, that's me. I'm not gonna, it's not as if I'm gonna fall into this area, right? Oh.
Done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You, Prince Mark. I like them. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun!
Fantastic. Just won't die.
Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. Fine.
Yeah.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Are you telling me or are you telling him? Because... What's this?
Opening compartment.
Put it down by itself, please. Yeah. That'll save me time. I should have taken some more healing right on this one. Take some more healing items, I think. Now I know that I don't actually need space for the real gun.
It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No, no, no.
I'm just gonna skip this. I need to top up my glass soon. like, as creepy that I'm so close to this hand. I don't like it.
All power sources activated.
At least I know what I'm doing.
You think I don't know how to fuck you up?
Hand grenade.
Good riddance.
Yeah. I agree. Take back the vaccine. Cool. Four. Okay. I don't need any more. I'm caution, so I'm gonna use one of these. Anything else in this room? Oh, just the handgun ammo. I'll take it out of space. Has to be Nemesis down, right? It can't come back from that. I shove the gun in its mouth and like split it in two. No windfall. Any items? No. Come on.
Do you have any idea what you've just done?
Oh, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
And I was aiming for the hand.
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you. If you get me out of here, I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
What is the truth?
I don't mind a little detective work.
Bye, Nikolai.
Jill, you all right?
There he is.
Yeah, that's the end.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too.
Yep, this is a remake.
Once and for all.
No, we didn't really play this one that much. I think I played it a little bit. I can remember being a wee bit more scary, like in Resident Evil, the original Resident Evil 3, because you think you bumped into Nemesis a bit more, and he would come out of nowhere. Ugh. But no, the one we usually played was Resident Evil 2. I'm just gonna skip the credits. Oh. True. I mean, it's still scary now. Let's see, standard 6 hours 25 minutes. Only a C. Died 10 times. That's not awful. You can now purchase options in the shop. Bonuses shop. Let's have a look. Some nice. That's Resident Evil 1 outfit. Recovery coin. Tool which allows a skilled user to unlock simple. Oh, I think you get that anyway. Ooh. Infinite MVP handgun, endless infinite guns. Oh, well, yeah, I think that's going to be me for just now. What's next? so yeah, to get S rank, I need to complete the game in 2.5 hours. I did it in 6.5 hours. I saved 36 times. I need to keep it under 5 for S rank. I don't think I'm going to get there. Let's see, what else have I got on this? Right, I'm just seeing what other Resident Evil games have got on this. You know what, let's just pop into Resident Evil 2.